That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. So that's got things on the way. Luis Suarez, loose. Vidal, and it's been taken straight back.
Messi
looking to get on the end of this. And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. Dembele, offside, yes it is.
He may have been caught offside, but Suarez may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
Dembele, Titi cuts it out, Jordi Alba. And it's Luis Suarez. In there. Forward it goes. Busquets pushes it out wide. Messi, can he find a finish now?
Messi
has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Luis Suarez, out to the left it goes. With himself. Vidal gathers from the goal kick.
There's a lot of movement going on, there's no shortage of options,
so I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
It's Rakitic. Piqué does well there, alert. Luis Suarez. Vidal. Busquets needs to get it forward quickly. Now the counter. Aimed long and direct. It's one!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Rakitic plays it forward. Suarez is steaming forward.
Barcelona really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls.
And it's Vidal. Messi. That's a hit!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Barcelona get themselves into the lead.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Out wide to the right. Messi. The ball, but not especially accurate. Run onto it.
Jordi Alba.
Oh, it's Dembele.
Going through. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
It's Rakitic.
Oh, it's Vidal. He goes long. And he's there to cut it out.
Rakitic.
Kiki
plays it out to the flank.
That's lovely.
Over to the left.
Gets into some space. To the great leap! To make a great save.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Vidal.
And he heaves it forward. Just brushed off the ball there. Suarez flagged offside.
Yeah, a defence that likes to play a high line, and they're not disappointing.
Sergio Busquets. And it's Luis Suarez. Barcelona have a free kick.
Jordi Alba.
Aimed long and direct.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Now it's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez.
And it's Messi.
Of the first half,
and there we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal, and it was very, very tight.
Any strong opinions on the first half?
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter attacking now, son. It's paying dividends.
Barcelona are in at half time with a slender one goal lead. The action has already resumed here.
Barcelona going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Titi
gets into the right position to intercept. Looks to thread it through,
and it's got through. Lovely bit of skill there.
Messi's cross. Dembele, well read, he sorted that out.
Luis Suarez,
can he put it away?
Vidal. Back into the middle. Messi is desperately calling for it out wide.
Shakes for an overhead. Can he dig out a shot?
Semedo goes looking.
Now the breakaway. Here it comes.
Messi. Barcelona just about have their noses in front. It is the slenderest of leads.
Oh, he's not going to get that.
Jordi Alba.
The referee has just said play on.
And the counter is on. Rakitic.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
Luis Suarez! Goal!
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Barcelona had the equaliser, and we're all square.
It's a very good contest with two very good sides, and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Here's the through ball. It could be in here.
Has a swing at it! Goal! Barcelona! And the game is well and truly turned on its head!
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Barcelona turns into the lead.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Piqué just wants to read it and intercepts.
Barcelona showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Shoots!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Philippe Coutinho really felt he'd done enough. He's having a momentary visit to the world of disbelief here.
It's Luis Suarez. Rakitic. And helps available out wide. Is there any support? He might not need it.
Has a look and has a go.
Barcelona are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Messi. He's got away.
And the shot! It's in! Two ahead, late in the day. Game over, surely.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
So the lead now is two. Forward it goes.
Titi positions himself well and cuts it out.
Coutinho spreads it towards the left. Now it's Messi.
He's had a go!
Busquets plays it forward. Now a chance to break.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And he's one-on-one! It's Luis Suarez!
To outwit the keeper, but shoot off target.
I actually fancied him to score then, but we should give the keeper credit for doing his bit.
Good save, he got a decent fist on that.
Philippe Coutinho.
Messi
plays it long. Delightful ball.
Busquets. Piqué.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
And in the end, it got away. They just weren't allowed to build on their lead. They lost their lead, and they lost the game.
What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, the game plan for me just looked a little confused, and the crowd seemed to pick up on this early on, and it just created a kind of...
So it's down to business here.